John, we're in motion baseball here. What we're going to do with Sean today is an excellent exercise that's going to combine manual perturbation, strengthening, with going to full external rotation, full layback position for a pitcher. So the best way I'm going to do this is have a TheraBand. It's a pretty heavy TheraBand in the door at the bottom. And what I'm going to have the athlete do here is bring into full external rotation, layback position. I'm then going to do the perturbations through here, challenging the athlete. I'm going to have him go back down, rest, come back down to full layback position. Once again, I'm working here. I'm going to come back down. Last time, I'm going to come and challenge the athlete with these perturbations, different locations, different pressures, which is going to challenge the athlete further and strengthen their posterior cuff muscles, posterior chain muscles, scap stabilizers, and reduce compensation in their glenohumeral joint.